It's been an amazing first 5 episodes, and we couldn't have done it without you.
See you in January on
Ask the Top Doctor Live.